Okay, this exercise is called Round the World. Keep your toes forward, keep the knees externally rotated, chest up, hinge in the hips. You're gonna step forward, side, and back, and then return. So forward, step out to the side, back. When you step back, it's at a 45 degree angle. You can see that here. And then return, okay? So forward, side, back, return. Forward, side, back, return. So around the world, okay?